together while I throw it over to the voice of Doug the Rug Chugney!
To all the people in the house, it is a sold out jam packed night! Hold on to your butts, because here come the gorgeous ladies of all matches!
Glam, 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 glam! Glam, 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 glam! Welcome to a great arm wrestling show, improvised in the style of glow! Heroes and heels, we do it both ways, who's a hero or a heel?
Here we go. You're about to see. Thank you. I write my jokes just for any chance. Third week in a row I've done that one. It's GLAM! So what you're going to see here, ladies and gentlemen, is an improv show based on the TV show GLOW. But it's not just what happens offstage. It's what happens in that bro-radical ring.
Did you write that too?
No, clearly. Now, what's going to happen is these ladies, as they reference, they're going to be playing either one or their other wrestling persona, the good character or their heel. Now, what needs to happen is, please hand these out. Everyone gets a card, and you as well. Please, stand up. Each one of these wrestlers gets a card, and on these cards determines whether or not they'll play their hero or their heel. Oh, I see what you're doing. Guys, can you hand it? Just hand it to her.
Okay, good.
There we go. Legally, I'm covered now. Great. Now hold them high and proud, ladies.
Yeah.
Great. Now look closely, because on two of these cards are the very important words, main event. Stand in the center, ladies. And there we have it. Give it up for our main event. Now this is very important. These ladies know the characters they play, but they have no idea what they'll say or what will happen, because it's all improvised. Now, to prove that to you, let's get the suggestion of a human emotion. What's an emotion that one might feel? Shout them out.
Wrath.
Chagrin.
Fear.
Chagrin.
Fear.
Jealousy.
Jealousy.
Angry.
All really good emotions. I'm feeling every one of them right now. We're going to go with wrath. Wrath. It's setting in. Buckle up. It's the gorgeous ladies of our matches.
No more yogurt allowed.
I have no idea.
Did you make it so there's no more yogurt allowed?
Maybe so.
I don't even know what to do to start my day now.
Oh, Annie. I heard that you were angry and I just had to see what it looked like.
Oh, you want to see what it looks like when I get angry?
Yes.
Where is my yogurt? Because here's the thing, okay? Here's the thing. Everybody thinks I'm so simple and sweet and nice, but I start my day with a perfect breakfast. I have yogurt with toppings. Period. And I end my day with yogurt with toppings. And that is how I stay me, okay? But you know how I am when I'm Patty the Pyro?
Kind of.
That's me too. That's me too. You know how I say the wrath of God raining down on you? It's not a fake thing I'm doing. It's just another part of me.
yogurt has been proven to be bad for you. That's it.
Banana!
No. My God!
I think that you have plotted against me, Nikki.
I haven't!
You don't eat enough, A, and B, why not? Why not make it torture anytime?
Yogurt is bad for you.
Says who?
The science. It's too high in sugar, they said. And I said, I think all of the things that are too high in sugar should be removed.
Are you telling me that you did?
No, it wasn't just me. It was like Connie and Martinique too, and like the producers and like all that kind of stuff. Like, it wasn't just me, but I was like, I voted pro.
Connie doesn't care enough about what I eat. And Martinique likes me the way I am. Madge has accepted me as a yogurt eater as long as I don't feed it to our fish. So by power of deduction, I know, that's a Connie word. It's a big word.
I wasn't the only one on the get rid of the yogurt train.
Tell me their names.
Doug Chutney. Dale Richards. And I swear to God, Connie fucking Howard.
Well, then my wrath be upon you.
Wait, what does that mean?
You'll see.
No, what does that mean?
We fight tonight.
See, by tonight? Like at the match tonight, or like when I'm sleeping tonight?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Tarzana Community Center. It's GLAM! We have a hot mass reader tonight, and I use the word hot for a reason, because it's getting warm in here. Here comes Patty Pyro! Suspension for lighting the last match ring on fire.
That was me.
That was you? Well, time well served. You didn't make a peep. Now you're facing off against Virgin Mary. What do you think is going to happen in the ring today?
She's going to feel a fire that she has never felt before. The gloves are coming off, Doug, the yogurt stealer, Rog Chugney. Oh, what else do you chug me, Doug?
No, I'm not the one in the crosshairs today. Virgin Mary!
No, I don't. She doesn't get any time today.
No!
Because the wrath of God is here. And I think you know all about that. The brimstone and the hellfire.
I get my moment, okay? As the Virgin Mary, I am here to tell all of you that we are all saved.
Yeah, right. The wrath of God is here.
Oh. I've got it, Virgin Mary. You're everyone's favorite.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are here to witness today the victory of Jesus Christ himself.
It's war against good and evil. Here we go. Palms locked in the center. Here comes.
Yes, it is, because you cannot trust the Virgin Mary. She will tell you things, And then those things will go up in smoke! Smoke! That distracts! Smoke! Yes. But I like to smolder. I don't like a quick burn, do you?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! I got me on fire! Oh,
that's not good!
I got fire!
Fire extinguisher!
Oh, it's the bleachers! The bleachers are on fire!
Oh my god! You the Virgin Mary. Your chair is on fire.
You're on fire now!
Patty.
Did you go to the hospital? Can you walk me to my car?
I put it out. You can go back now.
I'm injured!
Nikki, we put all that Neosporin on it. It doesn't even look hurt.
I think they need surgery.
Nikki, maybe your feelings were hurt and not your hand. You know what I mean?
What is wrong with you?
Well, that's just what my mama used to say to me when I got overwhelmed and I overreacted.
Are you drunk? You're just talking very, like, slowly and, like...
Well, you say I always talk slowly, but I did have a margarita. You put all kinds of limes in it and then salt around it, and then they just give it to you while you're playing the slots.
I know. At any moment, we could be attacked.
The terrorists. My parents supported the Reagan campaign. Is that what you mean?
I mean... I mean by Annie.
Annie's gonna attack us?
Yes.
You know what? Fire... She's just into her character.
No, like, she took my hand and, like really hurt it when we were fighting. She wasn't... That wasn't Annie knock. Annie usually says hi, Connie, when she knocks, even when she's mad.
But she was gonna attack you, she'd disguise it. Yeah, I like it. You got a beer or something? Oh, hey, Madge.
Hi.
Hey, Nicole. Are you intoxicated in any way?
No. I have a message for you from Annie.
Yogurt back.
Oh, that'll make her happy.
You'll also tell Connie to come home. Tell Connie to come home.
I don't have any control over Connie, and you should know that.
Tiffany is drunk. If any, don't light another match. Please.
I was supposed to do three.
Here, just do the third one. I'll put it out real quick.
Can we then shut the door?
Yeah, then we'll shut it. Okay. That's kind of exciting. It almost got the comforter.
Tiffany, look. We need Connie in here because if Annie came in, you are no good to me.
You know what? I've been doing so much aerobics and it's like right, right, left, left, uppercut, uppercut.
Oh, God, no, there's one there, there's one there! There's one there!
Okay, okay.
Look, okay, okay, you know what it is? I think that Annie. I think that Annie wants to, like, hurt me, like, really hurt me.
Why did you take her yogurt away?
But it wasn't about the yogurt. It was just, like, about her and, like, her just, like, yogurt whole thing. And, like, she just needed to be shook up, you know?
It's just weird. Yogurt? What kind of weird power play is that? You know what I mean? I said flower play.
You are drunk. I need to go find Connie. Will you just protect my shit?
Just yeah, I'll just protect it.
But if I knock like four times and then say it's me, then you know it's me.
Knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Flash on the pipe. Tom Brando, the king and I.
Because Nikki says you were part of that.
I removed the sugar.
So that's a no on the yogurt. Did you say remove the yogurt in any part of this? Connie. I know you care about my feelings the way I care about your feelings. I know you don't like to tell me that you care about my feelings. Don't walk away, Connie. I am at a crossroads. I am at a place of no return. Where I am now is about to change me from who I am to something else. Did you have a hand in that?
I removed the sugar.
All right. We are not friends anymore, Connie Howard. Because no one respects me here. But they're going to.
Annie, I have a message from Nicole. Banana.
What has become of this place?
Bye, Connie.
Not doing it.
It's just because you were looked like you were going to dive into the shallow end.
That's what I was planning.
Yeah, no, you right. Can break your leg doing that.
Why don't you go head first?
I have one incompetent child to take care of. I don't want to worry about you two.
Well, Karen's just
that was
sweet
the nicest
ever.
Thing you've ever said to me.
You misinterpreted that. That's too close to your butt. I don't want to be here. Why? What are you doing?
I'm going in safely.
That's kind of graceful. Okay, now it's not graceful anymore.
Does anybody want some of this Slim Fast?
How did you get a Slim Fast?
Well, they took away all the sugar. So I thought I'd just go on a straight up diet. And this is working. You can drink as many of these as you want.
What does it do? Like
it just slims you.
Fast?
It just like slims you in your waist and it sucks in your thighs and I'm just waiting. I'm just putting on all this tanning lotion just waiting.
Tiffany, you have the body of a 19-year-old goddess. You don't even have anything to worry about. Just try popping a baby out of your vagina.
Maybe later. Have you read the ingredients? Have I read the ingredients? To Slim Fast, it's so many I can't even tell you. No, it's just a lot of different things, but it's flavored with chocolate.
Chocolate's good.
Hey, Annie. Come, tan with me.
No, thank you. Karen.
What?
Were you part of the yogurt takeover?
You're really weird, Annie, but I don't give a shit what you eat.
All right. You are okay with me. Madge is okay with me. Tiffany?
Look, nobody lets me make any decisions here. Somebody just told me that I couldn't eat sugar, so I'm on a real cleanse.
Have you read The Carbohydrates?
Is that a book?
Why does yogurt mean so much to you, Annie? I mean, it's just a breakfast food. There's plenty of other good things to eat.
It's not about the yogurt. It is about the lack of respect. And most of the time, I am the best sport. I am the best sport here.
You are a great sport. Yes. I was just thinking that the other day.
Because you all make fun of me?
I don't.
No, you don't. You are a nice person.
What a sweet person.
But you take advantage of me? You invite me to parties that aren't happening because you think it's funny for me to go?
Nobody in this room besides Karen.
You give me the wrong address all the time. I show up late to things. I give you all everything I have. And the one thing I ask is that I get my yogurt. And because none of you were part of the yogurt removal team, you are the only ones I trust now. And I need you to know this. Connie is out. Connie is out. Don't fight with me. Connie is out.
I'm not fighting with you.
And Nikki. That is all.
Where's my baby?
Annie, where is the baby?
I don't know.
You were babysitting her right now.
I got distracted.
You're supposed to be babysitting my baby right now.
I don't know.
I will fucking kill you.
Okay. That's fair.
It's not.
But let's start with her room. Let's start with her room. Come on.
I'm sure that she's fine.
Oh, fuck you.
See, this is what I mean. Don't dive.
An important figure in female history.
Boo!
That's what the patriarchy
didn't expect
said.
A boo on that. So, today she will be representing someone. Please shout out a name
B.
in
Arthur.
The history. A female name.
B. Arthur.
B. Arthur? One of my top five favorite females. From Golden Girls and the Star Wars Holiday Special, it's B. There it is. Well, let's not waste any more time. Let's fling those biceps around. It's GLAM!
Oh, you think cooks are so important? The only books I need are a cookbook.
Yeah. Try lifting more than a rolling pin, you little weakling.
Oh, yeah! Oh, well, a rolling pin is designed to kick you in the face. Oh.
I want, so this is gonna be quick.
Oh, what are you doing? Busy betraying your country? Oh, why, that is sad. You must never, ever get a date. Oh!
Oh,
it was close. You're still in.
Listen, Papa Pie, if I wanted a date, then I would have stayed at home and didn't go to college.
sexuality. Let's do this.
Arthur B! Arthur B!
Arthur B! Arthur B! Arthur B! Arthur B!
You know, when I was warming up my vocal cords for that jazz number in the Mos Eisley Cantina, I thought to myself, there's nothing more I like than hanging out with a bunch of freaks. Including mine. In fact, all four of those ladies that I spent time with. True fact, my mother was only 3 years older than me. This is Laurie.
Talking about Estelle Getty!
Nice person, what am I?
Well, you are a nice person, first of all.
Am I?
Of course you are. Annie, you're the sweetest little thing. You're sweet as pie.
But why do I set so many things on fire?
I just think you're excited about life.
You want attention.
Connie? Why do you think I want attention?
Because you're not sure if anyone loves you. So if you light things on fire and they react as though you're in danger, that's satisfying.
Yeah, that's right.
You think that's right, Annie?
What?
You think that's right?
I thought you said something else.
I don't think so, but...
Lay off the margaritas, Tiffany.
I only had one margarita. Everybody's acting like I went wild.
I mean... Maybe I shouldn't trust Connie. I tried saying bye, Connie, to her for a week. It doesn't feel right. And... Maybe I shouldn't just say everything that she says is right. Because... When I light things on fire, it's for me. Because it's so bright and pretty. And because I want to share fire with people. Because it's warm.
That's why. That's why you light all the fireworks off the roof, and that's why you set the ring on fire, and that's why you have candles all over your room. Yeah, that's it.
But who do I want attention from? Because I get a lot of attention. You know?
You're not in control of the attention that you get. If you light the fire, you control the nature of the attention.
Connie?
I'm just gonna put a little bronzer on.
Connie, you're not right. You're not right.
Okay.
Do you know why? Because you lie all the time.
Blend it.
And then you act like you're some sage. You come out with a few things. You're like, oh, it's this. And we go, oh, sure, she seems like the smart one because she doesn't talk at all. But you're never vulnerable. We don't know what you're really thinking or feeling. You never let us in. So why do we even listen to you, Connie? We said we'd be your friend.
Oh,
you are only judging us.
I just picked up that this was a real personal moment. I'm going to leave you to yourself. But I will tell you this. Sometimes when I want to talk to people, I just go to the stall next and I just sit on the toilet. Because if you're not looking at people, then they don't feel so, you know.
I can't see her right now.
Well, but then you're beside her. You do you.
I don't have to use the bathroom.
That is very clear to me.
How can that be clear to you?
I listened to your conversation with Tiffany.
Connie, come on. Just come on already. Just come on. You know, I'm just trying everything here. I just need someone to like me a little bit.
Did I say I didn't like you?
That doesn't mean anything, Connie. You know, absence of something doesn't make it there. I should know that I didn't have a dad. Just because he wasn't there didn't mean that he was there somehow. Because you can say that he wasn't there. He really wasn't there. And you're really not there. And I thought this was between me and Nikki. But Nikki is just a pawn in some game you're playing. Some no sugar game. And I'm the one that's getting really ruined here. I don't know who I am anymore, Connie.
Annie, your no-sh father logic was actually rather solid, and I commend you for that argument. Regarding the sugar, I made the move in order to protect all of us from a future of type 2 diabetes. It was an act of love. Please don't register it as anything other than a gesture that represents my care for each of you, in spite of the fact that I do not like to vocalize it. Please, this is over. I'm done.
Why can't I have unsweetened yogurt? Unflavored, unsweetened yogurt.
Have it. I don't care.
It's not there. It's not available.
Well, I didn't physically remove the items from the cafeteria, so I support the return of plain unsweetened yogurt.
Wait, Connie. Hey, Connie. Hi. Connie. You say that you support the return of plain unsweetened yogurt. Is what you're saying is you support the return of plain, but somehow sweet Annie? Or unsweetened Annie? Do you like unsweetened Annie? Do you like Annie?
Yes.
call the cops on Annie.
What the fuck is
she
wrong
with
you?
She set the stadium on fire. She set my room on fire 3 different times. She threatened me. And you know how you fight fire? With police people.
Well, that just seems like an overreaction.
An overreaction? Are you kidding me? She threw a banana in my face.
It's just a banana.
I know. And she's weird in general, so I can't expect her to...
She's a psychopath. No, no. I'm serious. She's psycho. Like,
hold on.
We
Nick,
need to stop.
Nick, she's just a little weird.
Okay, yeah. So let's just say she's just a little weird, and then one of us is going to end up with our throat open.
You are so scared of somebody killing you in your sleep, and that is really
unlikely.
I am
not.
Hi, everybody. Coming out on the roof.
Hey, Annie. I've got a question to ask you.
Uh-huh.
Are you going to cut Nikki's throat open today?
Oh, my God, don't give her ideas.
I'm gonna cut her throat open.
Okay, so how are you going to murder her?
With fire. But I'm not going to murder her anymore. Because Connie and I talked, and there's going to be unsweetened yogurt now. Do you know what it was? Cottage cheese. There's a new sponsor that's cottage cheese. And so they didn't want us to have yogurt because they wanted us to have cottage cheese.
Yeah, I was in all the meetings, okay? My dad is a big donor, and I know what goes on.
So, do you know what goes good in cottage cheese? Because it's practically inedible.
I hear crinkled potato chips are really good.
Wow! I was gonna say bananas! But crinkled potato. Yeah!
That sounds good.
That'll make it double. Where are you going?
I'm just done with this conversation.
Oh, your baby's with Madge.
Watch out, they didn't fix the window.
They didn't fix the window like they said they were gonna. Were you in one of those meetings? What? Were you in one of those meetings?
No, it has to do with a hotel.
You know, I just put a little vodka in this slim bath. I can feel it.
But listen, Nikki, I just want to say things have been a little rough between us. I tried to light your room on fire. I'm sorry.
Keep being in these personal conversations.
It's fine. No, it's fine. I'm gonna leave.
No, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave because this is really tasting a lot more like chocolate and vodka, and I'm gonna solve that. I broke it.
Okay, I'll just show you what it is. It's a banana with candles in it. It's like a birthday cake. Oh, careful. That's the edge. It's like a birthday cake, but it's a banana cake. But it's just a banana, not a cake at all. And this represents you and me. You're the banana, and I'm the candles.
My birthday's tomorrow.
I know. And you don't eat cake.
No one's supposed to know that. I thank me for that was like...
Yeah. Walked away. Here. I have matches.
Eat.
You don't want to have a birthday banana?
No. I just... I'm just like... No.
Why are you leaving? Wait, why are you leaving? I'll save it for tomorrow.
Oh,
for you tonight, and it's brought to you by Land O'Lakes cottage cheese. Just had a mental image of it, and it nearly... Meet our first competitor coming over here. Give a big warm hand to the Soviet Vampire! We haven't seen her in some time, but she's walked this mortal plane for quite a while. Soviet Vampire, how are you?
I'm doing quite well, Doug.
So just to be clear, you're a vampire who sucks blood and you're from the USSR.
You understand perfectly, Doug. So
oh, well, as an American housewife, I hate Soviets and I also hate vampires.
It's hot! Mortal creature.
Well, you know, you never know what happens with a lot of love and sugar.
Let's find out what happens, quite honestly.
Let's go!
What did you do, Nikki? You got Annie arrested?
Don't want to talk about it!
I wasn't ready to do this character. It takes me a long time to warm up. Oh, I'm just gonna stick your buns in my... Oh, what's that? Are you afraid of just a little bit of baking? Oh my goodness! No cottage cheese in these thighs!
Of what's really happening in this world.
Well, do you know what? My whole world is my family. Oh, my one boy and my one girl. And my beautiful home. And...
I got her arrested!
That's not a very good friend!
Yeah, well, I'm kind of thinking it was a bad idea now, too!
Sally! Oh, wait! Get the thing! Get the thing!
What's happening?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lily. Happy birthday to you.
Banana sugar.
Straight up.